Yeah, I talked to Kenneth. He just had an engine out, landed over there, and he said he was going to call Carler. Obviously, he did.
Where's he at?
About 3.5 miles that way in a field. He was looking for a gate to get out of the pasture. I think he can do it. Do you need some help, Carler? Should we? Okay. We'll go with you. Oh, no. All right. We can get him out, like hand over the motor and stuff.
I think this is the third rescue mission I've been on for him.
Is it?
If somebody who's so technically inclined, he has more. He's like cursed.
I've never been over there on the ground. I'm curious as to what it's going to look like.
Yeah.
We've flown over that place a gazillion times.
This is actually exciting. This is fun. What's the road name?
Flight CLIETT.
This is cool. Like I've flown over here so many times and I've never
been on the ground.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you can't see anything. We're all the way down there in that field. Hey, buddy.
I think the best way to do it is to get back to the tailgate right up against the fence.
Oh, and then climb over it?
I packed it clear over around there and then realized it's locked.
Good job, everybody.
Go team.